And new CDC data shows the opioid epidemic is killing young Americans at an alarming rate. The data shows overdose deaths are up 94% since 2019 among people between ages 14 and 18. Most of those deaths involved illegally manufactured fentanyl.